we learn how to practice the present. Now, this part of the program is about the fun we can have along the way. This is the part where we get to nourish our soul. We get to find out what it is your soul favourite food. What does your soul require of you to do in order for the magic to continue?